How's it going, guys? Before we start the video, I would like to say thanks to Ubisoft for providing me with access to this game. Thought I would give you my brief impressions of playing the game 3 hours of it on the PS5. So I feel I have a baseline of the game. I'll give you first my impressions and the good and the bad. The good things are, music is good, has that Star Wars feeling that you would expect in a Star Wars game. The scenery is beautiful, it's open world. There are cool mechanics when cracking chests, rhythm based. So you have to time it when cracking a chest with your pin. You have your companion Nyx. You can command attack and distract enemies and help you in your journey. On the PS5, you have the option to have a 21:9 aspect ratio. Favorite quality, the target's 40 FPS. Performance, the target's 60 FPS. And quality, the target's 30 FPS. Overall, the shooting mechanics felt okay. The bad things in the games are the camera angles are too close when indoors. Moving around, it felt really weird. NPCs felt like stiff and dumb at times. Kay, the main heroine here, has an awful design. She's very unattractive for a female. She looks like a skinny dude. Other female NPCs and characters has more chest than Kay, and steering the bike felt weird compared to steering the ship in space. Overall, the game could be fun if you look past the horrible character you play as, the strange camera angles and movements. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment. And thanks for Ubisoft for providing me with access to this game. I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Nyx! This looks like the way in. We'll be okay, Nix. Yeah. Now, how do we get up there? Okay, that lowered a turbo lift. Hey, buddy, hit that button. Oh, all right. This will work. Okay, what can we do here, Nix? Nix, hold this for me, okay? Good boy, Nix. Let's go. Doing okay, buddy? We just gotta do a few jobs like this before we hit it big, right? This pike operation looks huge. They must have a sweet deal with the Empire. There's the tower. That energy barrier might be a problem, though. Okay, Nix. We can go loud now. If we gotta. The pikes. We can take them right next. Get him, Nix. Lost them.
I do not. Huh? Sevrajo.
Was close, huh, Nix? Go, Nix. You know what to do. We did it. Who cares if they saw us? That up. Okay, files. Gotta find a terminal. Oh no, this system has an alarm. Ugh, the file's just a spotchka recipe. Did I get played? Fine, I'll make this worth my while. Ooh, encrypted file. Thank you.
sure this channel is secure, Mr. Shah?
Please. Overthrowing someone like Gorak takes time. If I couldn't secure a channel, I'd be long dead. And call me Tislak.
Well, Tislak, I'm old-fashioned. If I'm going to stab a friend in the back, I'd like to meet the person handing me the knife.
Of course, Governor.
Oh, and there's the alarm. Well, at least we got something. Oh, what we get into, buddy. Oh, they've locked down the elevator. Okay, we can climb. Oh, whoa. Don't worry, Nex. The next job will be better. Whoa! Watch your step, Nix. I got this. Not good. Ooh, that took care of it. We're good, Nix. Can't believe we pulled that off. Waka, how fast can you fix that ship?
I know. You want to get off to Shara. But fuel injectors don't come cheap. You get paid?
Maybe. You know anyone who'd buy proof that some pike is trying to overthrow Gorak?
Gorak would. Just leave my name out of it this time.
A smuggling freighter containing several tons. faster! They need support!
If this is Crimson Dawn, Gorak will not be pleased!
Gorak's favorite spotchka recipes. Did I pass your client's test?
Why don't you ask her yourself? Meet Valera of Crimson Dawn.
You the one I was talking to before?
You pulled it off. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I heard you stole something much bigger than this. A ship. Someone's favorite ship. Someone important.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Recognize her? Because Zarek Best showed up with one of their best, asking a lot of questions.
Yeesh. A death mark from Zarek Best?
What did you tell them?
Nothing. For now. You work for us again? It stays that way. The Pikes are on top here, and Crimson Dawn is making moves.
You want to, make a move? One of Gorak's men is planning to betray him. Pike higher up, named Tislek Shar.
Really?
Hey, look at you. Playing the game. You're learning.
Here. Some fuel injectors for that ship you don't have. These should help you get off Toshara.
So you know everything, huh?
Just the things that are important to us. You'll be hearing from me soon, so try to stay alive. Oh, and, one last thing.
Yeah?
Bram's leg is healing nicely.
Thanks.
You're in our world now, Kay. Keep sharp.
Baka, I got those fuel injectors. Time to go.
That was fast. What's the rush? The Trailblazer needs time. Attention.
No rush. I just, want to keep moving.
Fine. Go see if you can find more work. Parts that she needs ain't cheap.
Ugh. I'll talk to Danka. But it doesn't have to be perfect. Just make it work.